For today's lunch, I'm making beef kebab. What I have in here, about 2 pounds of ground beef, some onion, about half of onion, tomato, curly parsley, also you'll need salt, black pepper, and olive oil.